Hey everybody, Surreal Canon here. Playing some Disgaea 6, so you know how this goes, guys. Let's start the music. I'm gonna be doing a bit more post-game stuff. Last time I streamed this, I did a little bit of... I was like, what was that? It was the music starting. I am a fool! So, yeah. I did a bunch of grinding off screen. This is the result for everybody. Someone might have even super reincarnated once. Or somebody might have even hit the level cap and super reincarnated. I don't recall. But yeah, level 21 million on everyone is not bad. Not bad at all. But let's check demerits. Yes, people have demerits. Yeah, we can see that Brittany here even hit the level cap at one point. The other guys, not so much. But that is a-okay. Alright, so I think what we are going to want to go for will be a... Well, we're kind of focusing on three weapon types here. Swords, spears, and staves. If I have any of those in my lineup of Rakshasa weapons, I have a ton of stuff, it turns out, actually. From all that grinding, no doubt. Yeah, this could work. Oh, and Zed is using a sword. Right. Switch Zed over to using a sword, so we only really need to worry about swords and... Yeah, swords, staves, and spears. What was I thinking? And the reason I switched Zed over to using a sword is just because it's a one-stat weapon. And it'll be better for me if I don't have to focus... on both his attack and his speed. Let's see. We probably got plenty of Rakshasa weapons for everybody, though. Gonna be saving the... No, you do not already have one. Going to save the Eternal Rod for... Oh, wow. Why did I give him a... Don't know why I gave him that. Yeah, saving the Eternal Rod for Brittany. You already have a pretty good gun, but it can get better. There we go. Alright, so we are going to put everyone back on the item adventure squad. Never mind. Going to put everyone on the hunter team, just in case we get some really good innocents. There. And also, I remember seeing that this game got an update. Does that mean a new wave of DLC? Not yet. Okay, guess the update was just fixing some stuff. That's fine. Let's check our DI. Want to put everybody in item world mode. Alright, save our game and get started. Also. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Let's see. The most breakable thing is this Eternal Rod. And, yeah. I think that it... Oh, wait. What did that say? Like, level 30 million? Is this gonna get me killed? Maybe. No, I think we're good. Let's just go. It seems to me like we are A-okay. We don't have quite as much to fear from item world enemies, you know? How's everybody been doing? Tell you what I've been up to. I finished writing some stuff for my RPG that I'm running with Fox. But I also finished some home. What the heck happened to this pretzel? I also finished my homework. So I'm just gonna be able to do whatever the heck I want at night this week. Those will be good for later. Did need to restock our bribe items. This is good. Ooh, check this out. We got a whole bunch of stuff. Also, this is all good. Quests and stuff. Alright, let's fill up our library a little. Yeah. Customer rank up. Moving on. Wait, what happened to the other guys? Did I lose them? Huh. Here's the boss. Okay, that works. Check that out. Nice. The true beyond, huh? What's all this about? Okay, yeah, admittedly, some of these guys are better off. Oh well. We're just gonna keep doing that. Because, you know, what the heck, right? Let's just go. And already I lost everybody with Laharl and Ivar. Oh well. Yeah, it works. Kinda. Still not sure about this song, and I don't know why it keeps coming back. Reach the ultimate, huh? That was not as much of an increase. Maybe I should be focusing on some other weapons now. Yeah, let's just do 10 of each of these guys' weapons. What? Oh, dual room. What was happening there? I don't know about this. Like that, I am out of Nutella. Oh well. Yeah, that's looking pretty good. And of course, 2 billion, 2 billion attack is multiplied by Zed's sword mastery, so we're actually getting a 14 billion bonus from that. Which is pretty good. And would you look at this? Any slight stat boost for everyone. Peek into Ivar's rare halberd. Whoa! Nice! What was here again? I don't even remember. I do know that it's kind of hard to see what's going on. What am I getting stuck on? I'm innocent. Okay. Is that for the halberd? Maybe. Let's super reincarnate our crew. Well, most of our crew. It's not like I have anything to spend my mana on anymore. This doesn't seem like it. Thank you. Okay. Squads. Zed is going back in the Elite Four for now, and everybody else goes in the Prince Squad. Wait, did I set up a cheat shop already? Yeah. Okay. Alright, how much damage am I doing? Four quintillion, okay. So yeah, not as much as Brittany was doing, but we need to get her stats up. Three quintillion. I'll tell you what I can do. I might be able to bump up the difficulty a little bit. To be working, but let's see how that goes. Let's see how consistent this is. Actually, while I'm here, it's not quite what I meant to do. How much HP does this guy have? That's what I want to know. Five quintillion. Right? Yeah, five quintillion. And Ivar is able to kill him. Why? Because he's able to take a hit because it's only like a couple quadrillion. All right. All right, maybe it is about time we switched over to 14. Let's give it a shot. This is looking pretty, this is looking promising. Yeah, these guys aren't able to do anything to me. And look at all this experience I'm getting. That is a very good thing. Okay, we're gonna do that for a while. I'm gonna refill my water. And we will rinse and repeat until Ivar hits the level cap or I get a ward. Ivar right now. Okay. Everyone else is pretty high up there too. All right, what if I bumped up the difficulty another star? Looks durable. Okay, I took a little bit of damage from that, but that's fine. It's not likely to get me killed. Ooh, 6 quintillion. Also, the audio is out of sync, but, whatever. Levels for everyone else. Hey, check it out. Zed's attack is maxed out. Cool. Okay, so what should I do about this? I think I should super reincarnate Ivar. That, and put the rest in the SP. Yeah, this looks good, man. Okay, that's what his stats look like without fetters. It's fine. Yeah, it's just fine. Three quintillion, really? Huh. I have to take a look at that. You know what? I bet he doesn't have aggression on. Yeah, there we go. Wait, was that a crit for 13 quintillion? That's kind of amazing. 20 million again. Although, you know, with stats like these, I wonder if Zed wouldn't just be able to finish clearing out the Rakshasa dimension. Let's find out. Definitely able to one-shot these guys. And my stats vastly exceed theirs, which is nice. That's not gonna help too much. Okay, so Zed isn't invincible. Hit and run tactics, here we go. At least until they do that. Time for the old bait and switch. Shoot, I lost my Isidore. Okay, never mind. The old bait and switch has failed me. Alright, I'm just gonna roll with it. Okay, good. Good. Take that. Shots of three, gonna be more of the same. Mighty enemy panel. and no entry. And I'm still in printy mode, which means I need to, hold on a sec. I need to get everyone out of the printy squad. You don't need to be in any particular squad, I don't think, but, they can't stay in the Prinny squad. You guys are just gonna bombard me with magic from over there, aren't you? Well, what if I just defend until you run out of SP? What do you think of that? What are they doing? I don't know what they're doing. What are they doing? Are they trying to buff themselves? See how badly this kills me. Alright. Not in that much danger. And that is not a an enemy base panel at all. Okay. Let's see, I know I've got some healing items I can use. This works. Maybe it doesn't work. I couldn't tell if that was quadrillions or quintillions. It'd help a good amount if the stats in this game were in scientific notation. Ooh, ow. Okay, good. Of course, I'm probably going to get reinforcements in a little bit. Yeah, that's what I thought. Very, vibrational reinforcements. What the heck? Did they just nuke Melodia from across the screen? What the heck? Alright, well, I'm not gonna just sit there and let them do that. And I'm weakened. That's great. Okay, that is quadrillions, which means I need a percent. You guys need to knock that off. At least a counter if you guys do that. Okay, I think I got this. Stage clear. What's next? This looks like the end. Maybe. Also looks like that's kind of a lot of HP, isn't it? All right. Yeah.
Oh well.
Ouch.
Okay, not quite ready for that then, huh? Guess I need to raise all my stats. Alright, what about Martial Dimension 5? Or Martial Dimension... Martial Dimension 5? No. Alright, Martial Dimension 6. Let's check it out. Hey there, Thor HS. No, I'm playing on Switch. The final trial. What do we got here? Crab Champion, War Ladies, Ally Damage 50%. And I can't back attack you, that's fine. Psychics, huh? Yeah, I can just kick your butt. Okay, what are these guys? It's a good game. I wouldn't necessarily call the post game all that great. Okay, like seriously, I have to question all of the reinforcements I'm getting here. Oh, I can't get across because I need someone to throw me. Okay. Well, in that case, let's just clear out the reinforcements. And I'm paralyzed. Great.